More, but not all, of Highway 1 to reopen south of Big Sur weeks after storms and a rockslide closed a long stretch of Highway 1 south of Big Sur. Caltrans is reopening much of the road to traffic this weekend.